Sorry, buddy.
Hey, Red, isn't it funny how nobody liked you until you saved Bird Island? But now we all love you.
Ha, thanks so much for bringing that up. Wait, you guys came up with this idea without me?
Yeah.
Not on my watch.
Sorry, guys.
Excuse me, sir. But I believe this belongs to you.
All right, look, everyone is counting on me to make sure that—
Us. Everyone's counting on us, Red.
Fine, whatever. So your plan is to get into the super weapon with that?
Harvey, don't take offense. He does not mean it.
Ugh.
Interest.
No, no, no. Guys, we are working tirelessly, day and night, to save the world.
But the world doesn't need saving, Red.
Of course they need us.
Red?
Up here, saving the world! Just like I should have been doing this
guys,
time.
I 100% believe in you and this Harvey idea, but I think this one's gonna need me.
What are you talking? Come with you to what?
Buddy, we can't tell you because you definitely wouldn't be into it.
Well, they didn't see us.
This isn't an us thing, Silver. I've got this covered. Go away.
Is this a good time to talk about your feelings?
Onto the next table where your soulmate just might be waiting.
Yeah, I'm going home.
Absolutely not. You have nothing else to do. Also, I hid your house keys on some part of my body, and I'm not telling you where unless you stay.
Yeah, let's party.
Get to the top of the super weapon. Check.
Yay, you did it. Party.
Not me. No, I'm actually not here for the whole speed dating horror show thing going on.
Gosh. This mating dance is for you.
Hope to
watch and learn.
What? What are you doing? He's not clipped in.
Are you mad?
No.
Well, I don't know. You look mad.
Well, I'm not.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe it's your eyebrows.
My eyebrows are fine. This is just the way I look.
Red, are you crazy?
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
To disappear, like, you know, right now.
Okay.
What do you do in your free time?
Yeah, you know, I mean, I don't really have any free time.
Except I wanted to be over on that side.
Okay.
But watch this!
No.
Looks like we're definitely incompatible.
Oh, and you needed a form to tell you that. Okay. Well, I hope you have better luck annoying the next guy.
I don't need luck. I have a formula. Hi again.
I just swung back over to tell you something, but I forgot what it was. Okay, bye.
Got it. Okay, there we go. Grip.
Huh? You hear something?
This is not how a truce works.
Just say what you gotta say and then get out!
Red. We've discovered that there's a third island, and they're plotting to destroy us all.
Check it out. This is how a hero saves the world.
Oh, come on. Nothing works around here.
I'm in charge.
Actually, that position's been filled. Booyah!
Yeah, by me.